I'm Shomanucci, one of the visual arts teachers at the school, and we're up here in the wrestling room, an unlikely place, to be conducting some figure drawing classes with our advanced studio students. Initially, we're doing some drawings with live models that also are professional models, work at places like RISD. It's been a great opportunity for the kids because figure drawing is the basis of a lot of creative thinking and observation and making decisions quickly. And they're having the opportunity to hone their skills in those areas for a continuous period of time. I think altogether it was like maybe 12 classes, which is a nice amount of time. And we've been very pleased with the results.